Hi. I hope people boycott Warner Brothers company of disc company music. He taking off his artist on YouTube, but I want to see something at Warner. Artists like Marillion, nobody gonna knows Marillion if Marillion's not on YouTube. Taking off all the artist music, who's nobody gonna knows this artist if they are not on YouTube. Me, I appreciate YouTube. We can find a lot of music, but now I'm not gonna have a lot of artist music who's nobody gonna know. Thank you.